Lieutenant Colonel Sidney Stein, Jewish American war hero, was a colorful character with a chauffeur who drove him around Berlin with his Thompson submachine gun in a Jeep. He served more than 40 years in the United States Army as an intelligence officer. Stein was born into a poor Jewish family on the south side of Chicago and spent his childhood fighting anti-Semites, but he thrived serving through both the Korea and Vietnam Wars. Stein is buried at Arlington National Cemetery.